Here's the question. How in the world could that happen? This is the biggest story in the stinking country at that time. How in the world, with a preservation order and a subpoena, do they destroy 422 tapes containing, according to your investigation, potentially 24,000 emails? How does that happen, Mr. Camus?
It's an unbelievable set of circumstances that would allow that to happen. It is going to be fully documented in our report, and I'm not sure I could describe it to you in 5 minutes.